all the thunder stops. Oh.
Yeah, I guess. I don't even know.
Mario's adventure is over.
Bowser's trying to blind us with his thunder. That was the biggest problem.
Bowser knew we were going to use a capture card. He knew. He knew. Even though this game was made in what?
1991.
I was 2 years old.
I was 15.
And I never picked up a Nintendo controller yet. Picked up my first Nintendo controller when I was 6.
Nice.
I played Super Mario Bros. 3 with my babysitter. We played nonstop. We made it all the way to the middle of World 6.
Oh, man.
The Ice World.
World 6 is such a...
It's actually one of my favorite worlds.
Yeah,
of
I like
Mario
it too.
Games. The music in it is just awesome.
Yeah, I know.
I
used to sit and listen to that.
Just games with just ice music in video games is awesome.
Uh huh.
All right. Ugh. 20 minutes later.
Yeah, really.
Actually, wait. We're what? 3 o'clock. What's the real time?
It's that's the real time. 5? It's real 5. Yep.
So. 4 hours later.
Oh man.
We still got 2 worlds, but we're gonna call it quits for today.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so tired. I'm
driving
on the freeway.
Woo! That's gonna be for real.
No, there is one advantage. I can go park my car, sleep for 3 hours, and move it in 3 hours. Go in like 3 hour parking tomorrow. Just let this roll. Fast forward or whatever.
Taking a dump, it smells so bad.
My bones are all creaking, cause we've been sitting in chairs for 4 hours. This game's finally done.
There you go.
Actually, you'll get to see. There you go. There's the other colored Yoshis.
The Yoshis.
Oh, man. Blue, yellow, red, green, yellow, red.
Oh.
They're all so happy.
Oh. So happy.
We got the enemies credits. Oh.
Oh, God.
You know, I think of SNL when this goes.
Yeah. I love how the music transitions into a faster version.
And guest star,
so smooth.
Guest star of Saturday Night Live recent credits.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, man. So I can go for my pick up that pop bottle and put it back in the trash on the street.
In
the box. In the box.
Yeah. Oops. Oh, I've just been rubbing my eyes for like the last 10 seconds and nobody wonders what I've been doing.
Nobody cares what you're doing when you're helping.
Yeah.
That's before if you can help me, you can just say play video games naked.
Yep, pretty much.
Whoa.
Don't work it all out. It's gonna be great. You're gonna love it. It was just the end of all the games that we have played, and now it's Super Mario World. It's such a fun game. It's so very rare. One of those is.
Oh, Snake Mash. Nice.
Yeah. That was some stupid Kirby Yoshi thing. I was gonna make one out of fat jokes, but I didn't think that would be very nice, so. Coming for me, and I had to run. Then I rolled over in my bed and I woke up.
Oh, man.
La la. Man, Luigi looking like, I don't know. looking at Mario and Luigi's smiles there, I get the feeling that, I mean, Luigi looks more like the one who got boned last night.
I don't know.
And Mario, well, I don't know. Mario's pretty cheerful, but...
Well, it's like the SNES one where you can't press anything.
It is.
Oh, dear.
Alright, well, we just gotta turn the console off now, so I guess this is the end.
This is the end.
It's the end of the world as we know it.
And I feel like crap.
Alright, see you guys in another co-op LP.
Rightio.
Good night.
Actually, I should just stop capturing. Kick the console. Oh, stop capturing. Stop capturing.
Wowee. That's gonna be crazy.